So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Bethlehem, the town of David. He belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child.